Again, Carlsen Center students and staff are moving back to campus Thursday and Friday, June 11th and 12th. The students and staff have been displaced from their Northwest Jamestown campus for almost 3 months due to the threat of flooding. On Wednesday, Otter Tail Power Company helped beautify the campus in preparation of welcoming everyone back, planting trees in three areas on campus. Over 30 Otter Tail Power Company employees joined the center's staff and students in planting 105 trees, including maple, birch, crab white, bur oak, choke cherry, and ash trees donated by Otter Tail Power. The tree planting is part of Otter Tail Power Company's Paying It Forward commitment and 100th anniversary celebration. The North Dakota celebration focused on Ann Carlsen Center's solarium project and the gardening program, which Otter Tail Power Company has generously supported. Reporting for KCSI-TV News, this is Wayne Byers.
$24.99 per month for high-speed internet. What a deal! That's right, CSI Cable's high-speed, low-price internet for just $24.99 per month. Here's the deal. CSI Cable users can get $5 off per month for their first 5 months of CSI high-speed, low-price internet service. For the real deal in high-speed at a low price, it's CSI Cable, your hometown internet professionals. Offer details at csicable.com.